Alright, so with this mold I have an idea and hopefully it works out. I'm going to take this resin that I put in some black pigment and try to just do like the part of the butterfly that's not in those holes. Like I said, try, because this is a teeny tiny little mold. And not 100% sure how well this will work. So I'm going to work on this. It's going to take a little bit and I will be back. Alright, so the black is cured. I'm just going to take some clear and just kind of get me a layer in here. I don't want too much because I don't want it to fill the whole mold up. And then I'm going to have to go through and fiddle with all those bubbles. So getting the black to go around all these little holes was actually a pain in the butt, and I don't think I want to do it that way next time. It sucked. That's enough for that. Let's see. Let me peel off this black resin that I did yesterday and last night. And try to push these bubbles up and out. I missed a little piece in here. I'm gonna take that out if I can. There we go. It just went down the mold over here. So it doesn't hurt my tweezers. So all these little holes are definitely bubble magnets. Like, jeez. And I did get some bubbles along the plank. I'm hoping it still comes out looking okay. I'm probably going to have to babysit this a while, but that's okay. I had a lot of things. It's been long enough since I sprayed that alcohol that I now go in with my lighter and just kind of pop these bubbles that I've been pushing around. I didn't quite get them all popped, but I don't want to tear it up. I don't want to melt my mold. My fat head's not getting in the way. Okay, the bubbles that were already there. I think I got most of the bubbles out. For the most part. So, I'm going to hit these over here again. Alright, I'll be back to pour to do the rest. Alright, so we're back with the butterfly. I'm going to add some of my sparkly bits. And some of my glitter from Walmart. This is like my favorite combination for white. I'm gonna put my gloves back on now that I did the glitters. Looking like. I just want to mix in. I don't have near as much as I thought I did. Not resin, glittery bit stuff in there. I want a little bit more, I think. I'm gonna add some more flakies. And some more glitter. And just finish this container off. I got more glitter. And I have glitter I can put in here. Some more. Alright, so that's what I added. Time to make sure that I have it all the way mixed in. All the way throughout. I'm gonna let that set for a minute while I do. So I have an idea. I'm not sure how well it's gonna work. So these say resin dye, but they act like alcohol ink. So I am going to start with yellow. Lemon yellow. I've already shook these a bunch. And I just want to go. Okay, well, I guess it helps if I would have already cut the tip on this one. I haven't used this one yet. There's that one, and then I have orange yellow. Let's see if I've used this one. I don't even know. I should have snipped these before I shook them. I'm getting splitter splattered. And then we have orange, which apparently I haven't used either. It does look kind of red. And then we have orange red. Obviously, I do not use orange very much because none of these were open. But my blues and pinks are. My purple. And my green. And my black. And my white. Those ones I know are open. Alright, so. I don't know that this will do. Oh, I didn't even realize I had that. That would have been nice to use, actually. Somewhere I have a gold. There it is, rich gold. I could have really shake this one up. This might all float to the top, but I think it would be pretty if it doesn't. Hopefully this doesn't just make it all a big old mess. We shall see, right? for some reason, it is trying to run away. So, we'll drop that right there. Hopefully I didn't just mess this ball up by adding whey, by doing all the inks, but they should start like evaporating and mixing into the resin. That's the idea anyways. Peel off. There's some stick-on resin on this thing. That's good enough. I do need to pull some resin down in here. I might hope if I can get some without all the glitter. The big pieces of glitter anyway. Alright. There's some tissue here. See if I can just absorb some of that ink up into it. I don't know how well that's really working. I know it's taking some of the resin off. Oh, come on. And the reason why I say these act like alcohol inks is because I've done the whole, like, where you put white over them. And they work that way, but maybe I just added way too much. Maybe they just don't like this method, I don't know. Worth a shot either way, right? So, we will demold this later. Hopefully it can be demolded. I didn't just like totally make a mess that I'm gonna have to struggle to clean out. So, I will see you later. Alright, so it is cured. It actually cured. I was a little concerned it wouldn't. So, let's... Watch the books. Oh wow, isn't that pretty? That is so pretty. A few bubbles from the black thickening up on me when I was trying to put it in the little grooves. We won't be doing it that way again. That was a pain. So yeah. So pretty. So, thank you for spending part of your day with me. If you like videos like this, please like and subscribe. It really helps me out. And I hope y'all have a wonderful day. Bye. And don't forget, I do have a code for Temu if you want to save 30% and you've never ordered before. Thank you so much. Bye.